We got an 800 watt motor in here. Let's see how well it accelerates us. So let me go ahead and floor it. 10, 12, 15, 17, 19, 20, 22, 24, 26, 27. So there you go. It takes quite a while to get to that top speed. Speaking of the brakes, look how quiet those brakes are. So as you can see, the acceleration is, you know, not the best for an 800 watt motor. It's not bad, but it does take you a while to get to that top speed. And I've only gotten it